made it to Mount Rushmore in South Dakota.
Later with my four brothers, George, Abraham, Theodore, and of course, Thomas.
Thomas Jeffers.
There it is.
Hey! Anyone can get love.
By the Mount Rushmore National Monument area.
They're the ones make the trust in the universe. When you're lost and you're left and it's getting worse, they're the ones you know will get you back. We are strange. And it ain't never, never, ever gonna change. We are.
Swimming in the hot springs. Hot Springs, South Dakota, actually. On a set of Dances with Wolves, one of Elena's all-time favorite movies. Notch Trail.
where Wild Bill
was
assassinated. He used to roam the streets down here. Riding with Lena T.
I'm so confident driving in the snow now. It's sad.
Yep. You are very confident, Lena. Look at you. You're driving like a madman. Oh, deer. I think I see some deer. Yep.
What do deer sound like?
Wah.
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 What's up, guys? This is Pavanna Travels. I'm Pavel.
I'm Lena.
Thank you guys for watching our awesome South Dakota adventure video. It was a lot of fun making it.
South Dakota was an amazing trip. We had so much fun. There is a lot of things to see, many things to do, and really good eats. I would highly recommend going. We actually went during the pandemic, which we thought was going to be difficult in the winter time when it was like 13 degrees Fahrenheit on average every day, but it wasn't.
And I think the highlight for us was truly the wildlife and all those national historic monuments, but I think when we went to the Badlands National Park, which you should all go to, there was a group of coyotes hunting down a herd of bighorn sheep, and just watching that entire scene unfold, and even seeing the coyotes chase a pack of rabbits down in that backdrop of the beautiful pearl-white snow, seeing all that happen and unfold before our eyes was probably one of the coolest things we've ever seen in our entire lives. I mean, that was amazing. So, highly recommend just seeing the wildlife in South Dakota.
We had a lot of fun on our South Dakota trip, and we're definitely going back to see and re-see things that we didn't get to this time. We hope you have a great trip, too.
Thanks, guys. Go visit.